And I'm sure there's homeowners standing right there that are under foreclosure also.
A neighbor who's also in foreclosure is here supporting the arrestees.
One out of five.
Hi, Chief.
Every homeowner in Minneapolis thanks you for what you just did. And not the police and not the firemen. You are supposed to be helping us.
I'm done. I'm gonna start jumping up.
Thanks, Isaac.
Thank you, Isaac.
Great work. We'll get you out soon, buddy.